any further, could you, someone explain, forgive my ignorance, but inspiring our world.
Yes. You want to know what that is? A wonderful production by the ladies and gentlemen, completely of MGM Resorts, sponsored by our chairman, Jim Murray, that traveled from property to property, celebrating our corporate social responsibility, our commitment to diversity, our commitment to community, and it was unbelievably amazing. How many performances, Jim?
We had 60,000 men and women see our show over about 15 different performances around the country. I'm glad I asked. And we are also very, very lucky to have our own version of an Ernst & Young accountant, our very own Jabbar Daniels from Finance, who is tabulating our judges' scores tonight. But before we unveil...
Before we unveil tonight's winners, we're excited to have a special performance from the band Night School. And it features two of Las Vegas Rock and Roll Hall of Fame inductees. One of them we've known for many years.
One of them worked with me in my show at Harris.
That's right.
She's fantastic. Michelle Rohl.
Yes.
Corporate.
I've known her for so many years. She's a great entertainer. And from corporate, Andy Matucci from Excalibur.
Right. And the band also consists of many surprise guest cast members from Inspiring Our World. Please welcome Night School.
felt good. We meant that. Yeah. We're just here to inspire your world. It's what we do. Do you want to stay and do one more? Can we do one more for you?
Sure.
Can we keep Tess? All right. You want more? Okay. All right, here we go.
Yeah.